right, coming out of the turntable right now, instead of the ACL-501 is the CB&Q9911A. Had a little trouble getting the 501 started, so we're pulling this locomotive out, and we'll be positioning it next to the stage over here to the right of our stage. And what we're doing is opening up tracks for the cab tours that will be taking place. So this will come out, and another locomotive will go in its place for the cab tour.
Yeah, 1 o'clock. That'd be kind of fun, wouldn't it? We're right down front where we were before. Here it comes, hold on. This is the picture I did not get the other day.
Which was the predecessor to Electromotive Division. It's 2,000 horsepower and it has two 567 12-cylinder prime movers. The Silver Pilot was one of only 11 cab units of its type built and the only one remaining in the world. All of these units were built for the Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy, also known as the Burlington Route or its subsidiaries. The E5 units were very similar to the E3, 4, and 6 engines, but were clad in stainless steel to match the Burlington Zephyr trains. This unit last ran on Fort Worth and Denver Railway's Texas Zephyr. At the Illinois Railway Museum, it is matched with the Nebraska Zephyr, a 5-car articulated stainless steel train built in 1936. We do have folks from the Illinois Railway Museum on site inside the roundhouse, along with all of our other heritage groups. I'm sure they'd love to tell you about this locomotive in a little more detail and also about their facility. We'll be right back.
down.
Society and the Anthrocyte Railway is the Skull Society.
locomotive is the only powered locomotive in the ABA set of Lackawanna units that we have together here today. It was running on our photo freight last night. Yesterday afternoon, it was part of the night photo session. The white flags flying above the engineering conductor side windows, or the engineering fireman side windows, I should say, are white extra flags denoting that this train was not operating on a schedule and was an extra train in the operation on the railroad. The 664 is owned by the Anthracite Railroad Historical Society.
Line up on this side or that side.